Okay, so I want to make it very clear. My room is a mess.
My lava lamp's freaking broken. I got the whole entire monster thing back there. All the cans fell. There's dogs in my... I don't know why there's a freaking bench with a pillow on it. I don't know what's going on. Welcome to another video.
Finally.
Couldn't tell already. I'm sick. Again. For the 1,000th time in the last 10 uploads of my channel. I don't even know. I'm sick way too often, and my upload schedule goes to show that. Today, we're going to be playing a Backrooms game. Horror game on my channel. I'm absolutely terrified. The game is called The Complex Found Footage. Markiplier played it. But I do want to say, I didn't watch the video. I didn't watch the video. I opened the video, and I'm 3 minutes in, and he's just now got to the, like, actual backrooms part of the game, so I have no idea what to expect. All I know is I saw in the reviews that there's entities that, kind of, like, watch you the whole time, which is terrifying. I don't know what they do, but all I know, they watch you. But I am excited. They did say in the description it's a walking simulator, so it might not even be like a whole horror game. It might just be, you know, a walking simulator in the back rooms, but I'm excited for it, and I should probably get into it before the intro goes on for too long and you guys click off. Anyways, join my Discord, drink Rogue, and like and subscribe. Let's get right into the complex found footage. Are you ready for this? I think she's ready, guys. Warning, there's flashing lights in this video. So if you have epilepsy, be careful. Or just don't watch. That'd probably be better. Okay, I gotta admit, I opened this already. And I realized the audio wasn't working on the recording. So I had to restart. But I already went through my settings. I think. Yeah, I already went through the settings. Anyways, begin. Are you sure? I was scared when this popped up. I got scared. It was literally a pop-up and I got scared. Okay. September 22nd, 1986. Whoa. Oh, that's weird. What the heck is going on? Hold on, let me real quick hide the preview on OBS so my game runs fine, or better. Wait, did I miss something? Did I break it? Oh no, I didn't, it's just a cutscene. Okay. I got coffee, not Rogue, we don't have any Rogue left. Hello? Oh no. This looks just like Kane Pixel's like intro to the back rooms. Or the first ever found footage. Oh whoa. Oh my gosh! Oh, this is the game! This is gameplay. Oh, I can crouch. This is the most realistic backrooms experience I've ever had. Other than like VR, but that wasn't even this realistic. This looks like actual found footage, and this is gameplay. You see this? See me moving around? That's gameplay. Oh my. Oh shoot, that's loud. That shouldn't be that loud. Oh well. Oh boy. So what am I doing? Am I escaping the backrooms? You gotta escape the backrooms. Let me out of here. Normally, in real life, I would definitely go this way. But this is a video game, and in video games, they're scary creatures. I'm gonna do it anyways. Dude, this is me sprinting. That's louder than my... You saw that. Hello? Hello? Stop making noises. Okay. Anyways, what was I saying? I have no idea. I got caught off guard by the very obvious large dark figure that I turned around to see in the background. Oh no. I wonder how long this game is. I think I think people were saying that it had like a like there's a lot of levels. So I might not even I'm probably not gonna get this game done in this video. Unless this there is like only a few levels. Anyways. Oh yeah, I was saying the audio in OBS for the game is louder than my mic at times. It's probably not good. Oh, okay, I have a flashlight. Okay, I have a weapon now. Am I in Minecraft? These are prismarine blocks. Oh, dude. What the? Can I get in that? Oh, you can zoom in? Oh, I can zoom in onto the tall, dark, black figure. Oh my goodness. Sometimes my monitor messes up and it just goes black. I think, I don't know why, but you know, doesn't really bother me that much in most cases. Oh my gosh, this game is so good looking. Like if you were to show me a side to side comparison with the, my monitor is being dumb. With the, my monitor, dude. If you were to show me a side-by-side comparison with a found footage backrooms thing with this game, I would not be able to tell which one's the real one. Or which one's the footage. Holy crap, this is really cool. Is there an exit in this level? At all? Let's go into the dark abyss that's right in front of me. What the heck? I'm gonna start playing horror games on my channel. I feel like that'd be fun. Anyways, I need to stop talking about my plans. Wait. That's a different color. But I wanna... I'm not going in there. I wanna go to the different color lights. Why are there so many dark... Oh, this is weird. Why is it green over here? All green... and creepy. Oh, I can't even go through here. Okay. So the dark abysses aren't accessible. Duly noted. Let's just keep following the green lights. Let's go! I don't know if I've already... I think I did in my last video, the Trepang 2 demo video. I'm gonna go into that. Anyways, backrooms is one of my most favorite concepts. I love it so much, so this is really cool to me. I just went through a crawl space that led to more rooms. Entities. Where do I go? I wonder if Markiplier found it faster than me. I have no idea. Hey, that breaks immersion. The shadows are broken right there. Ooh, more dark rooms. Is there anything over there? I don't know. It looks darker. Maybe that's a sign. Let's go. Ah! What the heck? Oh, that's a little bit. That's kind of claustrophobic. Oh my goodness. Alrighty then. What did I just walk into? What is this? I can noclip through them. It's just like the back room. So there's something here. Right? It seems like there's something important around the bend. Where is the important? Maybe a survivor of the backrooms lived here and then died one day. Oh, what am I walking into? It's another little crawl space here. Wait. Wow, there's a lot of crawl spaces. Maybe I should crouch more often. Where do I go? Where do I go, Lucy? Where do I go? I just now started hearing buzzing. Where do I go? Entity. Nothing. When they said a walking simulator, I did not think they meant a full-on walking simulator. Same exact room forever and always. There has to be an exit. There has to be. Maybe I should go all the way back to spawn and go a different direction. But I don't know where spawn is. I'm silly to even think of that. Oh, that's odd. I was gonna go down this dark abyss, but I'm not doing that. I'm going down this dark abyss. This is so weird. You could get so many, keep hearing noises. Wait, can you jump? You can't jump. Worst backrooms game. More claustrophobic areas. Ah, this is so fun and exciting. I love knowing exactly where to go at all times when it comes to the back rooms. This dark abyss looks promising. Have I found an exit? No. I heard the Steam message sound, but I heard a sound before that that I don't recognize. What is that? That's just a corner. Man, I'm starting to see things now. Is this a famous picture? I don't know. I don't know anything. Oh. Ooh. I found something! I found the way! Okay, oh my gosh, that took way... That took me 17 minutes, almost 20. Oh boy. Oh, is this Aperture Science now? Oh no! The pool rooms. Oh, that's so cool. This looks awesome. What if I go in there again? Can I go? No, I can't do anything. Okay. I was about to find a loophole. Holy crap! This looks cool. There's now a constant noise going on in the background of my ears. But I find white noise very soothing. Can I get in the pools? Oh, this is so cool. I thought I was able to walk off. Oh, what the heck? Is that a tarp? Why there a tarp? There's random plants. That's the back room for you. Alright. Well, this is so cool. I find that this is very nice. I'm gonna go into the claustrophobic hole first, though. That's always the right option. These sounds are kind of unsettling. Oh no, did I just find my way into a maze? Oopsie. Is this leading to anywhere? Or am I wasting my time doing this? I think I'm wasting my time, because that does not look... Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Okay, I was about to say it. I didn't think I saw a turn here, but I did. Can I go through this? No, I'm just going to try and walk through walls at this point. Welcome to the back rooms, everybody. What's that noise? I just heard like a weird crackle. Wow. See, this is a really pretty... I like the pool rooms better than the back rooms. They're the same, but still. Wait, is this the way out? Wait, is this the way out? I want to go this way first. I think I'm just going to go the way out. I'll get lost if I try and go a different way, I think. This looks like the way out, though. Not gonna lie. Let me out of here. Okay. Here we go.
Going deeper into the back rooms. 1986.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, what level is this? Well, there's music. Oh, there's music. Oh, that music is kind of weird sounding, unsettling a bit, not gonna lie. That looks like a door, but I'm gonna go to this door instead because I'm a man of, I don't know. Oh, wow, this is so cool. Oh, this is like actually really cool, what the heck? Hello? I don't think there's any... I mean, again, I already... Oh! The outside world directory. What? Let's keep going. Oh, are we in FNAF now? The tiled floors? Oh, this is so weird. Can I press the E on you? Okay. I guess that's just a timeout chair. I thought those plants were an entity. Man, I'm seeing things. Coca-Cola! Hey! This is probably not stocked, but if it was, this would be a really good backrooms place to be. Alright. Hello? Oh, what the? Oh, no. What the heck? Oh, that's a little bit... That's strange. What? There's just no door on that side, I guess. Hello? Hello, mall. Hello, mall. Bro, this is so weird. It's like just... The mess. I found the mess, guys. What is that even... What could that word even be? I don't even know. Alright. Oh, okay. That's a little bit ominous. Hey, wait. I'm on the other side. The directory where I was looking. I wonder if there's an entity over there now. That'd be odd. Hello? Wait. Oh, I thought this was something completely different. Music stopped. Please come back. I was lying when I said it. You were unsettling. Please come back. You were comforting. In the... Okay. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. What the? Are we back in the pool rooms? It looks like it. What the heck? Walk into the light. Go towards the light. Never mind, the light does nothing. Ooh, it's a door. It's an elevator. Door. Elevator. Let me out of here. Let me out of here. There you go. Let's go. Open sesame. Oh my gosh, it's Five Nights at Freddy's. Wait. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's a little bit weird. Wait, I can go back there? No, I can't. Never mind. That, you know, red lights are always ominous in games like this. Anyways. Looks like a hotel at the current moment. What the heck? Okay, you guys definitely saw that one. I think I'm gonna go the creepy way. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm a brave young man. Yes, I am. Hello, bench. Okay, you don't exist. Okay, this has gotten really intense really fast. Are we going back to the back rooms? No. Wait, it's a... These back rooms are longer. What the heck? Long boy back rooms. What's back here? It's a noise. I'm gonna go the creepy way real quick just to see what I'm missing. Sounds like some sort of radio. Wait. Wait, the exit was there just like that? No. I wanna explore the weird looking long back room. Yeah, I want to go here. I gotta remember where that is. I won't, though. Oh, this is so weird. Okay. Oh, okay, now we're back in the actual back rooms. Sorta. Sorta. I think this one actually has an end. Yeah, it looks like this one has an end. Well, then. Okay. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. Peekaboo. What the heck? I bet that entity lives up there. This little house. Okay, it goes in circles. Okay. I very much enjoyed the tall, long back rooms. Okay. Let's go to the elevator. If I can even make it. I don't speak your language. Let me out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Now I have an overwhelming sensation. No. Please let me go. No. No, my screen went black because of my monitor. No. Wait. I was just saying, oh, there's an overwhelming sensation of safety. And then, dung dung. Oh, what the? Oh, we're back in the back rooms. We're back in the back.
Back to the back rooms. Remastered.
Okay, I'm starting to hear noises in this one though, and I don't particularly enjoy that. You know? See, I'm never going to that. If I see an elevator, I'm gonna try and find a different type of elevator. I'm gonna find an orange one. I don't know why orange came to my mind, but oh well. Is that red? They're red over there? Why they're red? Oh. Oh, because there's just a bunch of red lights in this corner. You know, this reminds me of a level Run for Your Life or whatever it's called. One where you're running for like a long time with entities chasing you constantly. Like the whole time you have to be running or you're dead. I'm starting to see things in the dark abyss. And I think I might just be going insane, to be completely honest with you. What are those noises? It's like a breathing. Oh, I'm getting closer to the breathing. Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting closer to that breathing. Oh boy, oh my goodness. And the breathing stopped. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. This is the end of the road for me, fellas. I'm kinda just hiding in a corner right now. I'm a little bit terrified. I'm a little bit terrified out of my mind at the current moment. Maybe I should backtrack and go. Wait, maybe. Oh no, maybe I should not backtrack. This looks new. You see that? Look. Just like walls with. It's a long ceiling. Why I keep saying long? It's tall. It's a tall ceiling and just walls. Okay. I was gonna say, oh, let's backtrack. Let's backtrack to the very beginning where there's probably an entity waiting to take my soul out of my body and eat it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah, my soul is that big. Okay, this is odd. What the heck? Oh, this is like just... Okay, my walking sound scared me. The walking on the stone scared me, dude. Oh my goodness. Freshly frozen foods. I wonder if this is accurate to backrooms lore. This would be a good place to be for a while, at least. Oh, wait. Wait. Am I all the way at the beginning? Did I make it? What? I made it. This probably has nothing to do with winning right now. Probably not the end. But this is definitely the start. Literally.
It's only the beginning.
Okay, so maybe I should backtrack this time. Like, actually. Because I don't know if... I think I accidentally... completely restarted my life. Restarted my journey to the back room. Weird. That's actually, like, really weird. It is interesting, though. I do not remember seeing the freshly frozen food room at the beginning, because I definitely went this way. It's just, like, repeating history right now. Okay, where's that freshly frozen food? Did I cause a backrooms paradox? Should I not be here? I have a weird feeling that there's more... than MCI. More than at least a gameplay loop. I think there's lore. Oh, I found it. So we're back to the tall rooms. I'm gonna try and find an exit through here. Where am I? I heard a beep. Come on, entity. Are you playing Pac-Man again? That's not your job. Your job is to kill me. I wonder if throughout the game, that entity, like, actually does appear at random intervals. No sound cues or anything, but you know it's there. It's watching you. I'm kind of at a loss. I don't know if there's a gameplay loop. Or if there's more levels. Let me go in the dark abyss and die. That gruesome death to the entity. Entity hunting.
Exit hunting. Trying to get out.
Dude, that beep is kind of like scaring me now. Hello? Beep again. Oh, that's like super close. It's on the other side of this wall.
Whoa!
Okay, so I assume it's a maze, and you find the beeping with the maze. That's not very good for me, because I'm not good at mazes. Oh, maybe I am. Oh, found it. Found it. Found it. Found it. Found it. There's going to be an entity on my whole entire life. I'm going to walk backwards. Literally, I'm walking backwards. I'm literally walking backwards. Let me out of here. I'm gonna get jump scared. 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 I'm not jump scared. Hello? Oh, wait, we're actually going. I thought there was gonna be like a really creepy tapping noise or something again. What the heck? What the heck? That was weird. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Why is my flashlight not working? My flashlight is literally not working. Oh yeah, it is. It's just my flashlight's running out of battery. That's all. What is? Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, it's a. Oh no. Oh, I don't like that. This is so cool. This is from Kane Pixels. They did say this project has no correlation to the Kane Pixels project. However, it seems like there's inspiration. Oh. Oh, that's fun. This is me dancing. Very comforting. I love hearing noises that aren't terrifying noises and walking. Well, I don't think there's any other place I can go into. Maybe there is? But yeah, there is. You know, Hello? You know, You know, I think I prefer the radio. Dude, that door definitely closed, by the way. Did you guys hear that sound effect? That door definitely closed. That door definitely closed on me. I guess it opened back up, but that definitely happened. I'm gonna go back to the radio. Much better. Much, much, much better. This is really cool. Like, it's hard to explain how realistic this feels. This is, like, really good. Really cool. Oh, what the? Ooh, am I gonna go into, am I gonna go into the neighborhood level or whatever it's called? I'm gonna get a jump scare. Don't peek your head. Okay. I'm happy. Okay, where are we now? Oh! My favorite backroom level. I was in here in VR chat. In VR. For hours. Specifically because. Well, I think you know why. That's so cool! I went through every single one of these rooms in VR chat. That is so cool. Can I actually jump to my death? I can't. Dang it, I can't kill myself. Can I zoom in on there? Like, see people? Pretty sure. In the Kane Pixels. Whatever. Time to actually exit this level and... the next level will be my last level. Maybe. Oh, what the... Oh, this is really cool. I wonder if in the distance you can zoom in and be a murderer in real life. Can I open this? Nope. Nope. That was the shortest level of all time. Okay, I'll go one more. One more, just because of how short this one was. Oh, chair? You know, I see chairs around this place a lot. Very odd. Oh well. There was nothing else interesting in this level. I don't think. Maybe there was, and I'm just missing it. It is what it is. Okay, I thought, for some reason, I felt like that was longer than usual. That little pause, and I was like, is there going to be more terrifying tapping? Whoa, 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 whoa! That was awesome. Okay. I was gonna end the video after that level if there was more. But that was so cool. I like that ending too. Let's appreciate the credits. All of these people are extremely talented. All of them. Patrons are just supporters. But hey, thanks for supporting this project, patrons. You're very welcome, developer. I don't remember the developer. Main menu in 3. Or just... Okay, that was really cool. I will see you guys in a full screen camera outro. Hello, it is me again, with my dog, still. She's been here the whole time. That was really, really good. I found out the developer's name is Isarl. I don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm just gonna spell it. But that was a really, really good... Good job to everyone that worked on that project. I'm definitely looking forward to more projects by those guys. That was really, really, really good. Good job. The most realistic backrooms experience I've ever seen. Ever. Like, it felt like actual found footage. That's what the title of the game is. Anyways, I'm not gonna drag on long. I always drag on long. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to use code MAGMAYT. That's Wilbur. Promise I'm not a Dream SMB stan. Remember to use code MAGMAYT for 10% off at checkout. Subscribe, like, join my Discord, follow me on Twitter, do everything. I hope you enjoyed. I've said that 3 times already. Bye-bye!